operation of the MSRE was not too difficult, and the people that I had working for me, they all had hound dogs under the porch, old cars out in the yard that didn't run very well. If anything came up, side of the molten salt reactor, they said, we fix that, and they did.
He felt like, despite the challenge of operating high radiation fields, that they were able to operate and maintain that machine over the course of its lifetime.